The roof of the historical church of San Giuseppe de Falegname in central Rome collapsed last Thursday. People built it in the 16th century on the site of an ancient prison at the western edge of the Roman Forum. Luckily, the accident hurt no one, as the church was closed to the public when the roof fell. Firefighters only removed precious pieces of art while ensuring that the structure was stable.